Back, José, déjate la uña. Atrás y sale con la de Drake. Parece al de.
A este pendejo, puro media.
Wait.
My aunt's calling me. Melo, canta. ¿El tipo de gente?
Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. My name is Sofia Carolina and I am so happy to tell you guys that I finally got a good quality camera. No more shooting in my phone. So no more bad quality and bad lighting and everything like that. So I'm excited. Hope you guys are too. Right now we're on the way to San Francisco. We're actually going to be seeing the fireworks at the Pier 39 and we're gonna also meet up with a few cousins of mine who live down there. We're coming all the way from Sonoma, so. My aunt's calling. Hold on. Bueno.
Pero.
Mande.
Dice mi manija que ahí viene para acá mejor que porque ya salió.
Ah, okay.
¿Y qué vamos a hacer entonces?
Entonces él lo va a llevar o qué pasó?
Yo creo que es. Yo le dije que porque si se quedaba él allá, que se quedara allá. Le dije yo, ¿verdad? En lo que ustedes se venían para acá y de aquí nos íbamos a ver en qué. Y dice él que no, que se vino, que porque traía hambre.
¿Pero si tiene planes de ir a la de Luce o no?
Pues sí, pero que no se quiera quedar allá ahorita, desde ahorita dice, porque tiene hambre, mejor se va a venir a comer aquí. ¿Y que a qué hora se empezaba? Me dijo, y yo le dije que como a las 7.
9.
Ah, bueno, pues está bien, ¿tienen tiempo?
Sí.
Entonces, ¿verdad? ¿Qué? Vamos para...
Entonces, cuando vengan de regreso, ¿usted va a tener su propio carro o qué?
Sí, yo creo que buscáramos un garage.
Ah, sí, exactamente. Y de ahí cada quien arranca para su casa.
¿Tampoco te voy a ir hasta allá en la noche?
Pues.
Es que yo trabajo el lunes.
Ah, esa es la cosa.
Si no fuera por el trabajo, pues sí me quedaría allá, pero como tengo que estar ahí a las 9 más tardar.
Sí, es por el trabajo. Sí, la Michelle tiene un sueño profundo.
¿Ahorita?
¿Por la vacuna o qué?
Yo creo, no sé, de ayer, del día que llegó con la vacuna, la burra, y a bañó, se durmió.
¿El carro blanco ese anda?
Ok.
Ese carro loco está bien loco, fíjate.
Look at the Golden Gate, it's so foggy.
Aquí el carro que va blanco ya está bien loco.
A ver si puedo grabarme por ese carro. So it turns out we're gonna go past SF down to South San Francisco, and that's where my aunt and my cousins live. And we're just gonna meet up over there. It's gonna be more full when we come back. Porque todo el mundo va a ser por los puentes y más borrachos. Se me taparon los oídos. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys really quick my makeup. I decided to go with the flag colors to represent 4th of July. And I'm also wearing my own lashes from my own lash brand, Essie Lashes. Make sure to check it out. I will leave everything down below in the description box, like the links, and also a discount code ESKS. Nosotros siempre decimos San Francisco así cuando pasamos. If you guys don't follow me on social medias, make sure to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, and those are just like my main three right now. So I will leave them also down below in the link. Alright you guys, I'll be showing you guys a little bit more later on once there's some going on. I did my mom's makeup. So we just arrived at my aunt's house. Not sure if I should be posting more than that is because of privacy reasons. We're just gonna hang out here for a little bit until it's time to go see the fireworks.
Te apuesto que al último vamos a resultar viendo los cohetes aquí abajo.
No, por un poco.
¿No?
So my plan was for to vlog and like be in San Francisco for a while to go to the Pier 39. But you were sleeping, everybody was sleeping.
Everybody was sleeping.
Yeah, Jocelyn, you.
With no complaint.
With no complaint.
No complaint.
So yeah, we decided to just come here and then chill for a bit. But we were supposed to go back like around 8 o'clock so that we can find parking and save ourselves a seat somewhere.
Clearly it didn't happen.
La vida siempre ha sido así. Tú por tu lado y yo por ti. Corazón mágico.
In 920 sources, a Mediterranean rain loaded.
That's what you think.
They sound like gunshots.
So you didn't feel anything?
Not seeing any fireworks, but listening to the makes it seem like there's a fucking war going on. Where are they doing it? I can't see shit.
It's funny.
Oh my god, you can smell it.
That's what fireworks smell like?
Yeah.
Cool.
You didn't know?
I've never smelled a firework.
Okay, ¿de qué dónde?
Derecho. Derecho.
Say hi, Jake.
Who knows if we're even gonna make it, you guys?
Si me voy?
So sad. Dude, it's crazy here.
Let's go, al otro.
Go, go, go.
I'm not gonna go.
Do I want this man?
No.
We should. We saw nothing.
Yeah.
Michelle. You can't even see any fireworks, but you can hear them. Can't you see? ¿Dónde van todos, pues?
Pues ya van.
Ya van.
Sí, porque no veo todo por allá.
Look, you can see the light over there, but you can't.
Part of the vlog. What's up?
What's up? We missed it all. Hey, we're here.
Hey! My vlog in the Embarcadero, Pier 39. Like and subscribe.
Jocelyn.
Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. So right now we're walking down the streets of Embarcadero.
Hi to our channel. I know we got a channel together.
We're walking down the streets of Embarcadero. We're looking for the fireworks show. Unfortunately, I think it's over.
Yep.
So we're gonna see what we're gonna go eat.
Is anything even open to go eat?
I know In-N-Out's open. I know certain burger joints are open.
In-N-Out.
I am not hungry.
In-N-Out.
Now you just had pizza?
Yeah.
Or look up Benny Bobo.
We just had pizza.
Oh yeah.
Bobo.
Can I look it up? We're gonna try to make the best out of this. Is it weird when you call me a hermosa? I'm not used
down,
to
down.
Affection.
Put it me down, down.
Why?
You got coffee at the house?
Oye, oye, y le pasamos al carro por un ladito, íbamos en chinga cruzando la calle y le dije, ay, pinche, acá no está el mendigo carro pendejo parado, le dije. Le pasamos por un lado. Por favor.
So clearly this was a big failure, guys. We did not see any fireworks, sadly, even though we still saw them.
Bye.
Bye. Nice seeing you guys at least.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Say bye to the vlog.
Bye.
Okay. A ver si vamos a poder salir de aquí. I guess this is our last year coming to see the fireworks in San Francisco. We didn't even see anything. I'm so sad, you guys.